time and space. I couldn't feel my own face. My fingertips were starting to freeze. There were icicles on my knees. Then I saw in the starry light a little spaceship shining bright. A blue man saluted me and said, I run a store on Kalgar 3. Seems you've entered space quite unprepared. For your well-being, I do care. So please have a sample of my wares. Use it wisely if you dare. It was a universal umbrella, a magical, marvelous space-age technology. The universal umbrella. No, now nothing in space can come for me. Stupider. The gas and the wind were swirling around, but my umbrella kept me cool down. Then I went to Venus and Mars, all the asteroids and the stars. My umbrella kept me safe from the rocks, and I didn't even wet my socks. To have wet socks is horrible, and having them in space is terrible. But I got a trick that keeps them dry. It's my umbrella, and wherever I fly, I have my universal umbrella. A magical marvel, space age technology. Universal umbrella. No, now nothing in space can come for me. If I go way far out, my umbrella doesn't make me doubt. If I survive the expanse of space, I'll be protected any place. Boiling hot or frigid cold, near a star that is young or old, my umbrella is good to me. It's sweet space age technology. The only place it doesn't work, ironically, is down on Earth. Gets me wet in the pouring rain. Open it, it is a pain. Up in space, it'll work so fine. But on Earth, it ain't worth a dime. I guess some things are too good to be true. I'd still recommend that you should get a universal umbrella, a magical marvel, space age technology. Universal umbrella, no, now nothing in space can come for me now. Universal umbrella, a magical marvel, space age technology. Universal umbrella, no, now nothing in space can come for me. A universal umbrella, a universal umbrella, universal.